Starting a game and game show studio is easy. Designate one device for use by the host, and use one or more devices for the players. On all of the players' devices, tap Play. Select the number of players that will be using each player device, then enter the players' names. Each player device can support 1 through 4 players. Tap Continue. Repeat this on all devices that will be used by players, and you will be ready to connect to the host. On the host's device, tap Host, and the nearby devices will appear in the list. Tap the device names to establish a wireless connection. When the host has added all of the devices, tap Done, and you'll be taken to the screen where you can assign players to teams. We'll look at how this works on the iPhone first, and show the flow on the iPad afterward. Use the gripper lines on the right side of the screen to move players around. Once players are on teams, tap the back button, and you'll be ready to begin the game. The host can ask questions, and players can tap their device's screen to buzz in when they think they know the answer. When a player buzzes in, the host can indicate that the player answered correctly, which will award the player's team with points, or incorrectly, which can optionally deduct points from a team's score. Next, let's look at how to begin hosting a game on an iPad. Connecting to nearby devices is the same as on iPhone. When you are done with the connection screen, you will see the main game screen, where you can directly drag players to any of the 6 available teams. Then you'll be ready to play. Be sure to check out our website, where you can learn about more features that allow you to create an immersive trivia experience in your very own game show studio.